Warning, this series is rated PG-13. Due to mild and strong language, physical violence with guns included, sexual content, club content, and with content in rape and drug use. 13 and up can watch, 12 to 8 ask your parents, 9 to 8 do not watch unless you can handle the content, 7 to 9 do not watch. This may be with little patches, but there are scenes and dialogue that is a bit for children. Watch at your own risk. I will mention if sexual content is in episodes. Thank you. Enjoy your episode.
Sonya can't hear you. All you gotta do is just see what happens. But remember to stay alive.
Okay. Wait, will people in our dream see me?
They won't see you, but they will see the dream you. Remember, still stay alive. Like, the thing is, since she did say that you die in a dream, you gotta protect the dream you. So remember to stay alive. Otherwise, you'll be stuck in Sonya's head forever. And you won't be able to come out.
Okay. I'll go stand over here.
Well, this is Sonya. Are you tired of being the monster? Presence just died.
Oh no. How can I get out? Shouldn't Sonya have to wait up so I can get out?
No. We'll figure out a way. Just stay where you are. We're gonna get you back out. Alright. Count to three. 1, 2, 3.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wrongs we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come, this is my kingdom come. When you pull my key, look into my eyes, it's where my demons hide.
Sonya, are you okay? Yeah, fine. Wait, where's Michael?
I'm fine. Alright. You were in my head?
Yep.
Okay, well, according to the footage on the laptop, we did get to see that the person working with the killer was your brother, but apparently since he's somewhat now trusted by us, but not you, we still don't understand who the real killer is.
And if it's not my brother, who is it?
That's what we're gonna try to figure out. Didn't she just say we don't know who the real killer is? Well, maybe we should all take a break from this. Like, I wanna help, but, you know, we should take a break from this. Besides, I think Mom needs a little bit of a long break from the nightmares and just taking care of us.
Good point there, Emily. By the way, you're doing an amazing job helping us. Maybe someday I'll be able to be the official healing monster. Do you really think I'll make it? I know you will. But right now, just stay as your apprentice, and once, maybe in a few years, once you are officially done, then you will be all set.
Awesome, I'm so excited.
Alright. Sonya, if you want, you can leave the room now. Let me, move this.
How about we go to the old club tonight? I mean, come on, you love going to Shelly's.
I guess, since there's really nothing better to do.
Oh, yeah! By the way, me and Val are gonna be going, too. Maybe it can be a double date.
Sure, why not?
Okay, we'll probably, like, leave at 7 and be there by 8.
Yep, works out. And since Emily is 17, now she's old enough to stay home alone. And if you want, I can have a few friends over.
Can they spend a night?
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Double date it is! Cannot wait!
Plus the old gang's there all the time. This is gonna be one awesome party.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Wait a minute, is that Brad?
What is he doing here?
He's way too young to be over here. I'll go talk to him. Excuse me. This is really crazy.
Brad!
What are you doing here?
Oh, I was just hanging with Justin and Y and they just brought me here.
How did you get in?
I don't know, they snuck me in here.
You need to get out of here.
But don't all your friends over with you basically?
Yes, friends who get wild over here. Y basically likes to flirt with the models. Destiny and Rihanna are pole strippers. And the champagne is the one in the door to there. So you gotta get out of here. Just, I don't want you getting hurt.
Is Emily home?
Yeah, she is. You go to her house now. The door's open.
Okay, thanks.
Hi, everyone. Shall we get wild on the dance floor?
I don't see why not.
This is so much fun!
I know, right?
Hey, isn't that Sonya's brother over there?
What?
It is. Sonya.
Yeah?
I think your brother's over there.
What?!
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?!
What are you doing here?!
I always come to this club. What about you?!
Look, I'm here to meet Asana. You gotta get out of here.
Asana's coming. You've gotta get out of here, Sonya, before she sees you.
I'm not going.
Oh, yes you are.
Hey! Where's that idiot going?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't...
God, crap, it's Asana!
What, she's here?
You gotta hide now, bro.
This is ridiculous.
I know!
When did you get out here?
Oh, it's calm down. Hey, where's Sonya?
You don't know. I live at her house now, thank you very much.
Oh, I see. Such a shame that you don't know. Whatever, I'm looking for Spencer. Have you seen her?
No, we don't even know who Spencer is.
Very well then.
We have to save him. Yeah, definitely.
Come on, let's go.
Mommy!
problem?
You should be thanking me for trying to save your life. I don't need to thank you for anything. Look, your son is here at this club. If she sees you here, she will kill you. And the, what the, what are you doing here? Trying to get your wife to listen to me. Isana is really here. Both of you need to hide. Fine, we'll hide in this weird closet thing. Okay. Oh, go, 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 go. I hear her footsteps. Okay, come on. Wake me for me.
There you are, silly. Guess who I ran into?
Who?
I ran into Valerie and Sabrina. They don't know who you are.
I don't know, Sonya told me that they were always downstairs in the basement.
Well, we are learning here.
Actually, Isana, I think doing what we do best, I think we should do it at my house. I mean, come on, nobody else lives here.
I suppose you're right. Whatever, do you want to go down?
Sure.
Amazing.
Just give me 1 second. I think I left my phone somewhere.
Okay. I'll be looking sexy for you.
Yeah, you do that. Okay, you can come out now.
Well, I had dreams like this.
But when we're actually alone in here.
Not with stupid little brothers.
At least it was you and me in there.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty enough. If you look behind the closet, there's a back door. I'll help you and Valerie and Sabrina get out too. Alright, what about Isana? Well, Isana likes bad boys and naughty boys and rude ones. And basically, I'm all of those things. Well, when I'm around her. Point is, I'll get naughty with her and then it'll be an easy escape route. Just text him where you're at and then we'll find. Alright. Alright, come on, let's get out of here. Okay.
Did you see him? No.
Great. Valerie, Sabrina, you need to get out of here. Just go through the back door behind the closet.
That's where they're at?
Yes, now go.
Should I listen?
Yes, just come on.
Okay.
Thanks.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Ow. I'm coming.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, I'm coming.